That's a deep river. And a fast one. Well, that was pretty freaking exciting. Well, I missed a few quick time events, but we are alive, just knocked out and or exhausted. Be a bit waterlogged. Ow. So how far did we flow down the river?
Hello?
Where's Krista? How far are we from her? Can you canoe? That's a really old commercial, guys. I don't expect anyone to get that reference. But if you do, leave a comment telling me so. I'm like turning my head upside down to read it. It's pretty unfloatable. I'll go upstairs. Oh, she's cold and wet. She lost a backpack, didn't she? Yeah, it's back there.
Krista, are you there?
We're probably very far from Krista. Birds sound like pigs. The ones in the background? Huh. That's an inventive way of killing a zombie. Can we go this way more? No. I always like to explore everything possible. Look, because we can look at the tree. Of course, we're not going to say anything about the tree, we're just going to stare at it. Oh my god, bird, shut up. It's like, wee, wee, wee. I have my volume way up, guys. I'm beginning to regret it with the stupid bird. Let's go down the trail, away from the bird. See you later, sayonara. Auf Wiedersehen. Don't take any wooden nickels. Okay, I don't hear the annoying bird anymore. Hooray. I guess we don't want to look at that big boulder. I don't like walking where I can't see where I'm going. Beware of your surroundings. Black bears, coyotes, mountain lions, or something. Poisonous snakes, I think it said. Climb over. We're gonna try to make our way back upstream. I mean, we're walking away from the stream. We want to find Krista, don't we? Okay, I'm back. I'm not controlling anymore. big old forest. Animal or zombie? Animal. Beginning to really hate birds in this game. Can we go this way as well? I don't think so. Who goes there? The hell's that? That's another animal. Is it a snake? Oh no, it's a doggy! Friendly? No, not
it's okay, boy. Friendly. It's okay.
We're living. Pet the dog first.
Okay, you don't like that. Got it. Sorry. What's he doing? Hey, what'd you find, boy? Where are you going? Wait up!
Go get the doggy. Gotta name the doggy. What should be the doggy's name? If the dog will be useful in fighting zombies.
Looks pretty run over, but you never know.
You won't want to tear into a zombie with your teeth like that. Ooh, hungry.
Let's look around for some food.
I see cans of stuff, but... You know I'm clicking that? That's their dog.
Looks like they were a happy family once. I hope they left some food behind somewhere.
Well, that's their dog, obviously. That's with us. So that's why the dog came back here. So where did they go? Were they still alive? Maybe they're in that tent.
Nothing edible.
Yeah, I can't eat that. Throw it? You gonna play frisbee?
Hey, wanna play? Wanna play catch?
Sweet.
Okay, bring it back. Good boy, good boy.
That was cool. You want to throw it again? Is it just going to be the same thing?
Want to go again? I bet you missed this. I sure do.
I don't want to check the tent just yet. I'm kind of afraid to do that.
Empty. Better keep looking, boy.
I'm gonna have to check the tent at some point. Oh, there's a tent here, too.
It's not much of a tent anymore. I bet scavengers tore it apart.
The disc. We can't go further that way. Let's check this tent.
Think anyone's been sleeping in here? I can't tell. Maybe we better not wait around to find out.
Well, we need food. We're gonna leave the camp?
Hey, boy. What's the matter?
Walker?
Shh. We have to be quiet.
They're drawn by sound. What
it's
happened
okay.
there?
He's dead.
Is he dead? Dead?
Look, you can see the bite. Looks like he tried to cut it out. But that never works. Ever.
Well, he's dead. Yeah, you can see that.
It's okay. We're smart. He's not. We're smarter than all of them.
Don't get cocky now.
Hey, it's okay, boy.
Shh.
He can't hurt us.
So is he just sleeping until now?
Think he had himself tied up? Or did someone force him to do this?
We get that knife? Is it safe?
That looks like it hurt.
We're going in. Well, you gotta come from the other side, away from the flailing arm. Alright, never mind then. Oh, what are you gonna do? Beat him with the branch? Or knock the knife out?
Stand back, okay?
I don't think he knows that trick. Smashes the wall. Didn't work. Again. Well, that left a dent. Again. I still hear it again. Yeah, brain's completely exposed. That should do the trick.
See, we just have to stay out of their reach.
Oh, search pocket.
I like to think that if they were alive, they'd probably want to help you.
Is it moving because she's moving it?
Poor guy.
Oh, you got a knife.
Still pretty sharp.
I would have wiped it.
Found something useful.
On one of the tents.
Won't go another night without food, okay?
Barbecue?
No food here either.
Guess we gotta start eating grass. Oh, that's our knife. I was like, what the hell is that? Should we play frisbee some more? I have a feeling if we throw the frisbee enough times, it'll land somewhere and a dog will find something.
Let's go one more time. Go get it, boy!
See? They actually have a separate scene for one more time with that.
Darn. It was good while it lasted, though, right? Yeah. You're right. Shouldn't waste the energy anyway.
Okay. Now we still can't go this way, right? No. So we're either gonna leave the camp or we're gonna find something at the camp. Oh, cooler.
Please let there be something good in there.
damage. It'll be a screaming zombie head all of a sudden.
Ugh, God. No food on the grill, nothing in the cooler. Ugh, I hate scavengers. They take everything.
Well, that's kind of like scavenging, you know? Do I look further this way? No, right? Trying to test the limits of the environment here. This is where the zombie is. And I can't even look at the zombie anymore. Trash barrel.
Gotta check everywhere.
Yep, gotta check them all.
Well, here we go.
Can always eat flies.
Oh my God. Thank you.
Family style something.
Look, a can. Let's see what's inside.
Where's the can opener? Oh, that's a sharp knife.
Please don't be bad.
One more time. Beans? That's good,
thank
I can't
God.
Tell. Okay. Give to doggy.
I guess you're pretty hungry too.
Find a little bowl, something to put it in. Or we can do it this way.
Here you go.
Ooh.
Hey, don't eat it all.
Oh, crap! I didn't make that thing. I was supposed to- Oh! Oh, crap! Alright. That's a bad dog. Bad dog.
Here you go.
Don't feed the dog. I don't want to feed
hey,
the dog again. Am I supposed to grab something? Beans. That's a bad dog. My God. Is it eating the beans? What do we get to eat? Like two beans or something? Frickin' thing. Ooh, you're screwed. You are screwed. Don't let it suffer, even though it attacked us. Oh my God! The things this girl has to do. Kill dogs, kill her friend.
I'm sorry.
I'll never stop feeling bad for her. Aww. I wouldn't want to do this crap. At my age, can you imagine? I mean, how old is she? 10, 11, 12? Ooh, ow. Ooh, at least it's not a zombie bite. Still, we gotta fix that. With something. Somehow I don't think leaves are gonna cut it. Well, I know it was starving, but it really brought it on itself. Do we leave the beans there? So do all the beans fly out? Ooh. I hope she's not a lefty. Sucks, I know. My God. It makes me thankful for the world that we live in is not like this. All the things that we take for granted, you know, could be taken away. Even not if zombies are involved. Just if society collapses, that kind of thing. What would we do without electricity, running water? Mobile phones. Oh, is she in shock? Uh-oh. You gotta be in shock later. I wish you could climb a tree and just hang out in a tree. You gotta run. Oh, we're gonna move forward? Okay. I wanna run. Shift. How do we run? Shift. I don't know how to run. Oh, I can't get it. Oh my God, its head fell off. Oh no, they chopped its head off.
Let's go!
Come on, kid. We gotta get...
It's the crossbow crew. Crossbow crew. Okay, I can't say that. Hopefully they're friendly people, not people that want to do terrible things to her. I don't think they would have bothered to kill the zombies if that was the case.
I think we're safe. Yeah, we're good.
He looks like a nice guy.
Hey, you all right?
The younger one. I think so.
I think so.
What are you doing out here?
Where are the people you're with?
Getting chased by zombies?
There's no chance you made it this long on your own.
I don't want them thinking we're doing anything but trying to help you.
I got lost.
I got separated from my friend and got lost.
Well, if he's nearby, then maybe we'll come across
him. I don't think she is.
I'm sorry to hear that. Well, I'm Luke. And this is Pete.
Hey there.
Hi.
Luke and Pete.
I'm Clementine.
It's nice to meet you, Clementine. But for now, we're gonna take you back to our group. Okay, we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some...
Oh, shit!
What?
What? What is it?
She's been bit.
Oh,
man.
No.
Fuck. What are we gonna do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
I had to kill it.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
I can't remember the last time I saw a dog.
No, just look at it, please.
Yeah, and have you sink your teeth into Pete's neck? No way.
My neck? Why am I the one?
Takes time to turn.
Dog bite from a mosquito bite from a lurker bite, man.
It's not.
Canine teeth.
All right. Let's see it.
Whoa. Hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay?
Yeah, well, I'm not growling yet, so shut up. Owie!
See?
Is it like she says?
Well, could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go? The one that did this.
To heaven.
What does that matter, Pete? Seriously.
I want to know how believable your story is.
I killed it.
What? Really? A dog shows up and bites you and you just kill it?
What would you have done?
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still, you don't... Voice? You don't kill dogs.
Oh no, you just let them kill you. Yeah, that's a good idea.
Clementine?
Yes, sir? Yes?
You telling us the truth? You look me in the eyes when you answer.
So help me God.
All right, Clementine. That's good enough for me.
Well, what else was she gonna say?
I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
Nah.
You don't always beat me at... All right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Right. Sorry, sir.
You know, we haven't mentioned Krista's name. Maybe they've seen her. Maybe she's with them. Sounds like it could be a pretty big group.
Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. Just tired.
Well, you better be fine, because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry about...
Clementine will remember that. Maybe not.
Oh, shit!